to me.
Come here, honey. Come here, baby.
What you always
I got something to tell you.
I'm tired.
Yeah, I know that, but listen.
What?
I got to tell you right now. Now, listen, listen, baby dear.
I hear you talking to me, Pop.
We've been married about 1 year.
And that's too darn long.
You're telling me? But it seems like hell late.
What about it, baby?
Our love is done turned to hate.
You know why?
No, Mama, I don't know what it's all about.
You say you don't? Well, right now, Papa, you are really going to find out.
Let me hear.
You know I'm a woman.
Yes, and I'm a man.
Well, it's tit for tat, Daddy. So you can shake my hand. Listen, if it wasn't for we women, who'd pack your pants when you want to go to a dance?
Look here, honey. If it wasn't for all women, we men wouldn't have to wear no pants.
Ow. But you know I'm a woman.
Yes, and I'm a man. You've got to give it to me, baby. So here I am.
I ain't gonna give you nothing.
Uh-huh. You said when the baby came, life would be complete.
I sure did. Mm-hmm. And when you found out it was Quinn Triplets, you didn't come home for 3 whole weeks.
Ain't never coming home.
But you know I'm a woman.
Yes, and I'm a man.
So you can do that to me. You know I'm a woman.
And I'm a darn good man.
Well, it's tit for tat, Daddy. Come on, honey, you can shake my hand.
Mm-hmm.
Now, one of these morning, you men gonna wake up and we gonna be ruling this world. I mean, right and left.
Yeah, and that's the morning I won't oversleep myself.
But you know I'm a woman.
Yes, and I'm a man. Honey, you got to get to me, baby. So here I am.
Yeah, but I'm gonna tell you something.
What's that?
You know, we women can be anything that you men can be. Yes, sir, baby.
Yeah, but you'll never be the father of a family.
Ouch. But you know, I'm a woman.
Yes, and I'm a man.
So you can do that to me. No.
Well, many are the cafes and cabarets that have echoed throughout the years to real improvised jazz. These are the real concert halls of jazz, where the audience participates, as they should, in the music, singing and dancing, inspiring all the players to their greatest heights of music. The players themselves have often immortalized a certain cafe in a tune that they have composed there. Thus, the original Dixieland Jazz Band in 1919 dedicated Reisenweber Rag to a New York cafe, and Louis Armstrong in 1927 named a wonderful stomp tune for Chicago's Sunset Cafe. There were two Royal Gardens, one in the city of New Orleans where jazz was born, and there was one in Chicago where it found a new home from 1915 on. The old-time pianist and present-day composer Clarence Williams made a tune that is now a jazz classic to celebrate both of these cafes, and our band is ready now to bring you the fast and lively Royal Garden Blues.